base. So this is just my experience with these budget headphones from Sony. These are wired headphones with a 3.5mm headphone jack. So you have to use an adapter to connect with the iPhone 7, Moto Z and many more companies who said goodbye to the headphone jack. The build is very plasticky and the outer part of the ear cuffs are made of a glossy material with the Sony branding. You can move volume controls or any buttons on the ear cuffs. Certainly there is room for a lot of improvement in the build quality, as it may not last. The output levels are very low. Even if I pull the soundbar to 100%, the cheap earphones that I use give me a better output. The bass was good on this one, and the mids and the highs can be clearly differentiated. It is available for $9 or 500 rupees, and I'll have the links in the description below. Overall, these headphones are for the people who have love for brand. So consider dropping a like and subscribing if you like what you saw. And I'll talk to you in the next one. Peace.